everyone. Today we are going to learn how to write number 3. This we will learn with the help of a rhyme. Half a circle, hand is free. Half a circle, hand is free. This is how I get a 3. This is how I get a 3. Let's see again.
Half a circle, hand is free. This is how I get a 3.
I hope you enjoyed how to write number 3. Thank you. Bye-bye.